What's good? It's your boy Sam Ant here with Viral Hip Hop News. Before we get started, family, y'all know what to do. Go up top and hit that like button. Okay, Cardi B, Bodak Yellow Zone. Cardi B just became the first rap act to hit the top spot on the Billboard Hot 100 with no guest feature since Lauryn Hill claimed the top spot back in 1998. Cardi B's summer anthem, Bodak Yellow, moved from the number two spot to the number one spot, making her the second female rap act in history to earn the top spot with no features, the first being Lauryn Hill's doo-wop, That Thing. Billboard reports that Cardi B is also the first female soloist to top the Hot 100 with a debut track unaccompanied by another artist since Meghan Trainor did so back in 2014. Cardi B's solo debut album was due in October, but the rapper revealed that it's going to be pushed back during an interview on The Breakfast Club last week because she keeps putting pressure on herself to top the runway success of Bodak Yellow. Now, after hearing the interview J. Cole came out with on his Twitter, that encouraged her to go ahead and release the album. Now, this is shocking news to me, I'm not gonna lie to you, that she's the first artist in the last 19 years, first female rap artist, I should say, excuse me, in the last 19 years to have the number one hit without any singles. Now, first off, much credit to Cardi B. Now, I'm gonna go on my 1-2 and just basically say that she's not my prototypical rap artist. I don't personally listen to her. I've heard Bodak Yellow. It is entertaining, I'm not gonna hold you. But when I listen to her talk and I listen to her interviews, as beautiful as she is, she doesn't appeal to me mentally to where I can listen and engage in conversation with her. So in that regard, Miss Cardi B, you compared to Lauryn Hill, none at all. Yeah, I mean, I could sit back and listen to Miss Lauryn Hill's beautiful black ass all day long. But needless to say, what does this say about the stage and the stance of women's hip-hop as we sit today? I think it's an interesting argument. I think it's something that we're going to have to touch on. That two women rap artists in history have hit number one without any features. Now, what does that tell you? Because throughout history, we've had a number of incredible female rap artists, and they don't seem to be getting the notoriety that they deserve. And that, I think that has to be brought into question. I mean, when we look at rap today, I mean, you look at your top female rap artists, and of course, I feel like maybe three names come to mind right off the jump. If you don't really know your game and really know the ins and outs of female artists right now, and that's Nicki Minaj, that's Remy Ma, and that's now Cardi B. But for Cardi B to do it before Remy and before even Nicki, I mean, bragging rights to you. Shout out to you. Keep up the success. Keep up the great work, queen. I have nothing but good things to say about your career. Like I said, personally, I think you should get someone maybe to help you out with your interviews so you're a little more appealing to the ear. But hey, you got this way being who the fuck you are. Who am I to tell you what to do? You keep doing what you do, mama. It got you here. I'm sure it'll get you further. Y'all know where y'all heard this here. Right at Viral Hip Hop News. First, leave a comment in the comment section. Let me know what y'all think about Miss Bodak Yellow being at the number one spot. Also, go down to the description box to subscribe to the fastest and hottest rising channel on YouTube to date, Viral Hip Hop News. While you're down there, subscribe to our Twitter. I need all of my loyal listeners to go down to Twitter right now and subscribe to Viral Hip Hop News. Also, go to our homepage, hit the bell 2 times to get all the latest notifications of Viral Hip Hop News soon as I drop them. Always keeping it raw, real, and uncut. And if it's up to y'all, my people, it is viral. Viral Hip Hop News. Subscribe right now. Oh, what a wonderful feeling. Viral. The feeling to be one. Hip Hop. The feeling to be. Revolution. The feeling to be. Oh, what a wonderful feeling.